A road closure at the corner of 2nd and Chestnut Streets in downtown Wilmington began to come down Monday as crews finished work on that side of the Cape Fear Hotel Apartments, which is undergoing extensive renovations to upgrade and repair their aging building. Crews will also begin to take down the road closure at 2nd and Princess Street starting next week. That building was immediately evacuated in June after concerns that its structure was unsafe. Those repairs are now complete.